Welcome to Quiz 3101 Part 7. Now you might think in obituaries the phrase, "he never married," only describes the marital status of the deceased, but it actually doubles as a euphemism for the deceased being homosexual. It was generally used by obituary writers in the UK in the second half of the 20th century.